Good. Even leading more to that little recapitulation on the top. Bum, 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 bum. Dum, 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 dum. Okay? Let's try it in measure five. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, good, good. And same thing. That was really good. And the same thing. Ba da 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 dum. Really lead everybody back into you. Here's rehearsal number one. Here we go. If you can move, yeah, and you can play that out a little bit more. He is following the contour of his kind of counter melody, so you can play over the top of him. Good. Let's go pick up to two, rehearsal block two, pick up. Ready? Good. So you can play it a little bit more and make sure the two of you are listening to Matt, the trombone solo, right? Let's go pick up to two one more time. Keyboard, banjo. Okay, let's go before three. One, two, three, four, five. Five before three. Here's five before three. So let's hear the two of you, right? Unison at the octaves. Ready? One, two. There we go. Everybody, two before four. Two before four. One more time. One more. Let's just hear the first pitch. One, two. One, two. Okay, here we go. Two before. Good. And at where is that? At four, the fifth bar of four. Let's have clarinet should be the primary voice, okay? Here over the alto. Here's four. Four. Again, 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 again.